stopping accepting the result of internationally recognized atomic deal with Iran that Trump's regime illegally left. Despite paying lip service to the deal, not a EU, not even all governments stood up to Trump to say this is illegal, immoral, and unethical. Since then, the only in May 2018, when with the pressure of new conservatives, Israel, Saudi Arabia, and UAE, Trump's regime left the treaty. Since then, Trump's regime has imposed the most crippling economic sanctions on Iranian people. Iranian people are suffering immensely as a result. Millions of patients are dying because they cannot access the medicine they need as a result of sanctions. And against all the lies that the food and medicine is not part of the sanction, it is. Because we have witnessed that people needing insulin and chemotherapy are not receiving their medicine. And if it wasn't bad enough, Mr. Trump ordered his men and women to assassinate Commander Qasem Soleimani. Qasem Soleimani, who spent 10 years of his life combating ISIS, Daesh, in the Middle East, in Syria and Iraq. Sorry, I don't have a lot of time. Okay. Yet, Trump and all government believe that he was meant to cause pain and hurt to American soldiers. Not a shred of evidence. Not a shred of evidence has found to support them.